content.
The vlog squad deleted scenes.
It was you two high-fiving each other and Corinne in the background. I'm so self-conscious.
Allie goes to school at USC.
They have this on the wall.
And they cross out the guys they hooked up with. Allie.
I haven't contributed any.
Allie is a record holder here at this.
I'm not the fucking record holder.
You left the top of this open and it looks like you're doing like a bingo. Katie, is your picture on here because you crossed off the most guys?
No.
How does that work?
I'll cross Katie off that list right now.
Oh my God. 3, 2, smile.
Wow. Press that button.
Zane.
There you go.
Oh, he put your hat on.
Zane, he loves you. He's obsessed with Zane. They have the same IQ and he recognizes it.
Zane's the only one he can relate to.
Yeah. Oh my God.
Dude, oh my God, they're so big. They're so big.
Oh my God, the lion's coming.
Holy shit. Holy shit. God.
Jacob, you're so close.
That's crazy.
Dude, it's much bigger than I thought.
Oh, shit! Oh, my God! It went in his mouth! Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
Oh, my God!
It went in...
Oh, my fuck! Bro! Did he just shit on my face?
He fucking pissed in your fucking mouth!
Oh, no. It makes me stronger?
God. Jonah!
The fucking tiger lion pissed right on us!
And you threw him so quick!
Did it go like right at me?
Yeah. His tail literally, like, he lifted his tail and was like, that one.
Did you dodge it?
Oh, I dodged it. I saw it coming. It went like this. I went, ooh. And then you're just like, no.
Were you hit by the P2?
Did you? I got covered all inside of my face, but I didn't have my mouth open like a fucking idiot.
Party time!
Bro, get the fuck out of my room,
let's
bro.
Let's go out.
Get the fuck out of my fucking room.
Come on.
Ilya.
Are you out of your fucking mind? I'm in bed! Get out of my room!
No, you gotta come.
No, fuck you!
You gotta come.
No!
We're gonna get ice cream.
I don't give a fuck if you're getting strippers and ice cream. Get the fuck out of my room!
We both know how this ends.
I know. How stupid would it be if we got drunk on tonight when you have work tomorrow?
You're so dumb. Oh my God, it'd be the dumbest thing ever.
How are you?
I'm good.
The most.
Whoa, Megan. Megan, are you my publicist or what's going on?
Not tonight. Are you gonna come out with us?
Sure.
I was like,
dude, how the fuck
is your car?
Am I out of my bed?
Dude, I wish we did this every time. It would be so much more fun.
It's getting so hot in here.
I know
I
it
know.
Is.
Why don't you take this off?
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Come
I
on.
Have to go to, I'm going to go to my room.
Are you going to masturbate?
Yeah.
We haven't even gone out yet.
Corinne, come on with us.
I'm being serious. I'm so horny. Like, I swear to God, I could take my underwear off and they'd be dripping.
Can I go into the bathroom react to
you know
to
the
your
funniest
pee-pee?
Part about all this crap?
Yeah.
You think somebody here is going to kiss you or whatever, but no one's going to fucking touch you because you're a Todd's ex-girl.
No, I know that.
And no one's ever gonna touch you in our friend group. And you wanna know why? Cause we got bro code.
Natalie playing with me before I go vlog. Zane, let him look
do
your
it,
ear.
You have to let him do it.
Oh, yeah. Oh!